If you want to make a special treat for the one you love, even if that's your dog. Actually, don't give this to your dog. Dogs can't have chocolate. They'll die. Hi, I'm Phoebe Jeebies, and welcome to a very special Minisode of Phoebe Gets Baked! Yes, this one's gonna be short and sweet. I'm teaching you a quick little recipe to impress your significant other, your pet, your friends, yourself, this Valentine's Day. So, let's make some chocolate-covered strawberries. First things first, you are going to chop up 4 ounces of your semi-sweet chocolate. I've already done that here. And we are gonna keep it real simple today. We're gonna put this chocolate into a microwave-safe bowl, and we're gonna microwave it until it's melted. I know, can you believe it? I'm using the microwave. It's been a long day. I don't feel like using a double boiler. What you see me doing here is I'm going to take a little bit of the chocolate and put it in a separate bowl so we can decorate the chocolate covered strawberry for Valentine's Day. So we're gonna microwave these. And we're gonna do that in 15, 20 second increments, taking them out every time, giving them a stir until they are melted. Don't overdo it, you will burn your chocolate. And with our chocolate melted, we can now dip our strawberries, set them, decorate them, do whatever you want. With your strawberries after you wash them, because I know you're gonna wash them, make sure you dry them thoroughly. If they are wet, the chocolate will not adhere to them. After you dip them, you're gonna wanna take them, and what I do is I'll put them on a cutting board or a sheet pan if I'm making a lot of them, lined with parchment paper.
Ooh, it's dripping.
Here we go. But very sensual and romantic.
Oh yeah. Cover me in your sun.
Not so. Once you're done dipping them, put them in the fridge to set for about 15 minutes. Our strawberries have been chilling in the freezer for about 15 minutes. I think I said fridge before, I meant freezer. The fridge will take longer, probably 30 to 40 minutes. So if you're impatient like me, waiting to tear off a corset, put them in the freezer, 10, 15, 20 minutes. We've got our other melted chocolate, and we're literally just gonna take a spoon and do a scream. And it just adds a nice effect to them. Rustic, homemade, yummy. Not finessed. Put them back in the freezer, the fridge, whatever. Chill them until they're set. And our chocolate covered strawberries are done. They've got a little decor on them. They're fun, they're festive, they taste good. And because they're fruit, they're good for you. Let's have a bite. Happy Valentine's Day to all the lovers. Mmm. I have chocolate on my lips. Who wants to lick it off?